WWE Champion, three-time Universal Champion. The Beast Incarnate is as legitimate as the day is long. And as we've seen recently, Lesnar is in a vile, vile state of mind. I would not want to do Kingston tonight. It has been a magical ride for the WWE Champion. An 11-year journey which culminated at WrestleMania with Kofi winning his first ever WWE Championship. And it has been an impressive reign since WrestleMania. It was unlikely. It may have seemed unbelievable to some, but Kofi Kingston has legitimized his reign as WWE Champion without a doubt. That said, we are about to find out in moments if Kofi's fairy tale comes crashing to a halt tonight, courtesy of the Conqueror.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the WWE Championship! Introducing first, he is the WWE Champion, Kofi Kingston! And his... Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the Kofi Conquering Nightmare of Suplex City, Brock Lesnar!
And ladies and gentlemen, it is our main event here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown for the WWE Championship, the most coveted title in sports entertainment. And tonight's main event is sponsored by Ghost Recon Breakpoint, available now. And Brock Lesnar quickly with Kofi Kingston, and an F5, and an F5 by Lesnar. There's the cover. We got a new champion. We have a new champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Sudden impact by the Beast.
That's got to be a record of some sort. That was unbelievable.
Brock Lesnar is now a five-time WWE Champion, and this is all it took.
In seconds, Brock Lesnar conquered Kofi Kingston, brought Kofi's lifelong dream, his life's work, crashing down with an F5. We are once again entering the era of the Beast.
In what has to be record fashion, Brock Lesnar is your new WWE Champion on premiere night of Friday Night SmackDown. Meanwhile, the man who Lesnar mauled Monday night,
the man whose son Lesnar also mauled Monday night on Raw,
Rey Mysterio, and...
Dude, that's not...
Oh my God, it is! Brock Lesnar has seen a ghost, and that ghost's name is Cain Velasquez!
I have never seen fear on the face of Brock Lesnar. Cain Velasquez is the man who won the UFC Heavyweight Championship from Brock Lesnar.
And Velasquez is here with Rey Mysterio, and he's marching right to the ring! Lesnar can't believe it! Brock Lesnar is shocked!
Lesnar right now reliving a first round TKO courtesy of this man!
It is Velasquez! Double leg takedown! And Velasquez down to the rights and lifts to the Beast!
Lesnar just covering up!
Lesnar trying to get away! Lesnar trying to retreat!
When the hell is the last time you saw Brock Lesnar retreat?
Show him who you are!
Mysterio would have loved to handle the situation himself, but he obviously brought backup.
Brock Lesnar.
Cain Velasquez staring a hole through the WWE Champion.
Paul Heyman said on Raw Monday night there's a lot of wannabe tough guys around. Well, Cain Velasquez is a true tough guy, and he's staring right at Brock Lesnar.
Velasquez is a real deal, a proven commodity, and nobody knows that fact better than Brock Lesnar. I can assure you, Brock Lesnar was not expecting to encounter his old rival, the man who defeated him for the UFC Heavyweight Championship, Cain Velasquez, in a WWE ring. But make no mistake, Velasquez has arrived, and the Beast has got to deal with it.
Brock Lesnar is your new WWE Champion. But Brock Lesnar has a big, big problem. And his name is Cain Velasquez.
Cain Velasquez alongside Rey Mysterio.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us on this historic night, the premiere of Friday Night SmackDown.